You can take this degree and there's so many things that you could do with it, not just coding like I thought when I started. It really prepares you for anywhere that you would want to work in an HIM department. You would have a really great education background going into it.
Or health information technology, there's a lot of different fields you can go into. It could be auditing, it could be coding, it could be compliance, privacy and security, helping implement electronic health records, support.
I like just working with people. Medical industry was definitely an area that was expanding and continuing, so I thought that to put those two together, to be able to help people but still get the clerical work that I like to do, but I mean, that was perfect for me, so.
So it's a 100% online program. It's 2 years to complete if you're full-time. The only part that's not online would be your last course where you will go out in the field for a clinical rotation.
The instructors are actually very, very helpful. They understand that we're real people with real lives. I have met with them multiple times on campus. They're always available when you message them. They're very helpful. I can help patients by making things easier for the providers and easier for the patients to get in and see their physicians. And for me, that is emotionally rewarding because I know that I'm expediting the process. I'm helping them get in to get their treatment faster, more efficiently, and spend less time on paperwork.